Ray Vaughn.
All right, okay. Hello, everyone. Welcome to this Mayor and City Council work session for January 29th, 2013 at 10:30. First item of business, we need to go to a motion to go to a closed session to consult with counsel to attain legal advice, conduct collective bargaining negotiations, consider matters that relate to the negotiations. Also, before a contract is awarded or bids are opened, discuss a matter directly related to negotiation strategy or contents of a bid proposal. If public discussion or disclosure would adversely impact the ability of the public body to participate in a competitive bidding or proposal process. Councilmember Simak.
Motion to go to closed session.
Councilmember Matresic.
Second.
I have a motion by Councilmember Simak and a second by Councilmember Matresic to go to closed session. All those in favor? Vote is 6 in favor with Councilmember Brent Ashley absent. He will be joining us later. Thank you. We'll be back in a little while.